so hadn't gotten a lot done today, but I'm going to turn my crown around so that I can work on the other side. I'm stripping the paint off by pressure washing it, so I'm going to work on getting the bottom part of it done. Looks pretty good. The little tiny bit of paint that's actually stuck. So anyway, let me set the camera up and I'm going to fire it up and move it. Curb on the left side, partly because there was a car parked in the cul-de-sac and I didn't see it until I went down the street. But at any rate, it made it in the driveway just fine. I mean, I did have to run onto my grass, but that's kind of expected. So anyway, now I'm gonna start pressure washing this side of it. All right, little update. So last night I worked until it got dark, and I did the lower back and then the side, and I'm going up to the windows now. Pollen. And, man, this stuff, so there's two panels that were repainted, and they have pop rivets. So this paint actually appears to be good. No big deal, I'll just scuff it and paint over it. But this paint is coming off in huge chunks, and so I'm going to film this, because I have no idea what kind of failure this is.
Thank you.
That's a good stopping point. It's getting a little warm out here, so I'm going to stop and go take a shower and eat breakfast, and then I'll come back and do the rest of this side a little bit later.